What's up, guys? It's DRB Gaming here, and today we are opening the Shining Legends Super Premium Collection. I had a hard time trying to set the camera up here because it's too big. I wanted to get a wider shot, but that's not gonna happen, and I'm looking for a way to take these plastic off. So, while I'm trying to get this plastic off, we have the box here with a figure of the legendary Pokemon Ho-Oh right in the middle. And we have four promos here. We have the Rainbow Rare, Rainbow Art Ho-Oh GX here. A Shining Lugia. Here, let me open here for you. Promos. They're all well stuck on the plastic here. Just carefully don't bend them. Okay. Okay. Shining Celebi out. We'll put that back into the screen here. Shining Lugia. Not really interested in the Pikachu here, but we got it. Holo foil. And the last one here will be the Ho-Oh GX. Count as a promo, so we'll actually bend it. But looks fine, right? After I bend it. Don't really see any defects here. Looks perfect. Probably gonna just use it in my deck. First, we're getting a cold card, and we have here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we're getting 10 packs along with the premium box here. Have the Ho-Oh Ficker. Here's some divider. Very sturdy. Such a mess now on my table. Here's the mat that I'm definitely going to keep. Oh, I just hit the camera again. We have a Shining Legends playmat with all the mythical Shining Pokemon. Genesecond King and Rayquaza. Jirachi. Ho-Oh in the middle. Celebi, Lugia, Arceus, and the Mew. I feel like everyone's gonna use that mat, but eh. And a booklet of the making of Shining Legends. So, I'm not gonna read through that here, but there are all the arts of the Shining Pokemon from this set. And inside this huge box, we get the... Ooh, they actually use a different texture than the one they had for Mew and Mewtwo Super Premium box. This is way smoother, I think it's longer as well. And we're getting three of them. Yellow one is the Arceus, black one is the Zoroark, and the red one is a Genesect. So cool, we can finally move the big box away. Everything else away as well. Let's leave the figure here. Have the promos here. Promos on the top. Oh, the plastic is in my way. Need some time to organize the table here. Okay. All four promos here. We'll sleep them up later. And 10 packs here. We can finally open more Shining Legends. I'm really excited about this set here. All white codes, and you at least get a... I think it's a holo, right? We're still getting energy? Yes, we're still getting energy. So let's fast forward here. Scragular, Vesta, Golett, Zora, Purloin, Double Carlos, Energy Retrieval, Scrafty, Reverse Holo, it's a Arbok, and our last one's an Evoutal. And again, it's always holo. weapon pack. Sweet yellow energy. Two at the back. Breloom, Voltorb, Golett, Bulbasaur, Stunfisk, Andotta Double Carlos, Liepard, Electrode, Reversal with Golett, and also Shining Rayquaza. Nice, we got another Shining Pokemon here. And Fruit Pack here. Energy fighting two Totodile, Torica, Fossa, Jinx, Rakuna, Arbok, Venusaur, get a switch, reversal with Quillfish, and our last one is a Shaymin. Holo rare Shaymin. Our stat maintenance here, let me take out all my reverse holo back onto the screen here. It's on the screen, yeah. Here. Fourth pack. Metal energy. Okay, Pikachu. Rakuna. Purloin. Larvesta. Litten. Scrafty. Great Ball. Pokemon Catcher. Reverse Holo. Sophocles. And our last one. Full art Pokemon reader here. Well, let's spend some time here. Let's beef up our cards. Don't have much sleeves yet, that's the problem. So we'll deal with the priorities here first. The shiny Pokemon and my full art cards here. We'll just leave the holo foil later. Here we go, last one. Pokemon breeder. Nice. About over here. So we have a full art rainbow rare and our shining Pokemon. These are actually not important. Oh, actually I can move in the middle here. Spend some time on maintenance here. Back on to pack opening. So fairy energy. And starting this pack with Ivysaur, Torkoal, Bulbasaur, Pikachu, Weasel, Damage Mover, Ultra Ball, Carnivine, reverse holo, it's a Venusaur, and our last one, it's a holo rare Manaphy. And our reverse holo here. So we're halfway through this super premium box. Our six pack here. Fire energy. Vesta, Minum, Breloom, Torracat, Ekans, Energy Retrieval, Golurk, Spirit Home, Reverse Hole, it's our Damage Remover, oop! And another new card, Entei GX. Nice, save it up. Guess it is not that playable, but gonna put it in my binder. Adding one more collection there. For sure people is gonna figure out some way to make it playable. Oh, sweet, for that then. So it's 3 and 2 here. Well, let's talk about the heat we get in 6-pack. We have 1 shiny, 2 GX or full art. That's not too bad at all. Totodile, Stunfisk, Ivysaur, and this is our 7th pack here. This is actually my first warp energy. I don't know if it's very useful or not, but definitely keeping it in the Howl. Scrafty, reverse holo is our Palkia, and a full art Mewtwo GX. So I was talking about getting free hits in six packs. We're getting our fourth hit. And our seventh pack here. Reverse holo down here. Eighth pack. Three. Got two here. Got our Quillfish, Litten, Zoroar, Ivysaur, Torkoal, Great Ball, Electrode, Liepard. Reversal is our first Marshadow Eye that I ever own. And our last one, it's a Manaphy again. Comes our ninth pack. Last pack will be a Ginsack. So this is our energy, fairy energy. Our Scraggy, Weasel, Golett, Voltorb, Trillorn, Switch, Carnivine, Explosol, reverse holo is a Switch, and yes! This is the most wanted card I need from this set. We got one heat. Solarak GX. It's probably the most playable GX Pokemon in this set. The one out of the four. Not bad. 9 pack, 5 heats. Let's see what our last pack here give us. Dark energy. Starting with Stunfisk, Fuzzle, Killoing, Golett, Shroomish, Howl, Scrafty, Double Carlos, Reversal is a Torkoal, and our last one is a Holo Palkia. Torkoal here, so the heats that we need to review here: Zoroark GX, perfect, full art Mewtwo, full art Breeder, Entei GX, and a Shining Rayquaza. Not bad at all for Shining Legends products. I'm probably gonna get the Zoroark GX collection box that gives me another Zoroark, so that's good. I don't have to buy singles. Hopefully we can also open another Zoroark, so I won't have to buy singles. But not sure if there's any more Shining Legends product that I haven't opened yet. Oh yeah, the Elite Trainer box, I'm still waiting for my local store to restock them, and then I'm definitely gonna open that. That's another 10 packs to try to get a Zoroark. But that's it for this video. Thank you for watching. It's a long one because we have a lot of stuff to introduce there, and it's a really big box, so it took me some time to clean up the mess here. So I'll see you guys next time with more Pokemon TCG products.